YouTube.
What's up,
YouTube?
Yo.
It's your girl, Santana, aka Tanner Baby.
It's your boy, D-R-O to the E in the damn thing. What's up, y'all?
What's up, YouTube? On the Mario Sleeper Society TV, and what we doing today?
We got a reaction to the boy, King Von. And you get what I'm saying? We
story talk, time.
Story time for the show. You know? King Von, why he told. You know? So, I watch for King Von. I like his crazy stories, because they do be crazy. We're going to see what he talked about on this. He dropped this a couple weeks ago, July 24th. He had 3.4 million views. So obviously it's a hit. We're going to see what King Von talking about.
Tell me what you know.
What movie this is?
Man. Oh, this is paid in full.
Yep.
Why this couldn't be on Black Jack?
I'm going to have to take your motherfucking card away, boy.
What?
And how you know a nigga gonna tell? Y'all ever watch First 48?
Oh yeah, when they give him the cigarette?
Yep, I already know. First 48, when I see a nigga with a plate of some food and a seat, he's snitching.
He's snitching.
He's snitching, boy.
Now we ain't talking now, and he don't even call my phone no more, cause ain't nothing to talk about. Nigga, you dead wrong, let me on my own, cause you ain't real no more. This shit fucked up, niggas tell on the gas, only even wanna drill no more. Only even wanna drill no more. Bitch, I would've bonded you out, you could've stayed at my house. We would've figured it out, this is the easiest route. I wonder when he get it out, who we gon' hang with now. Man, this nigga dangerous now, he might end up taking me out. Bro, bro. He might end up taking me down. Won't feel safe if he around. Rollin' them ain't gon' like how this sound. Cause bitch, you came up on the ground. You get hit with that take if you foul. Just be quiet, cause these niggas loud. Man, I don't know why you told him why.
This, I think this is like a real street nigga version of how the 6ix9ine shit should have went. Like, he's telling a story like, okay, he told on me, but when he get out, he gonna have no homeboys. He gonna be isolated. Mm-hmm. Nobody gonna mess with him, and I ain't gonna kick you with him because I ain't gonna feel safe. He gonna tell on me and do some, he might even try to off me, you know what I'm saying? Because I know he a snitch. And I think this is like a real interpretation of how shit should have been. Some shit have been, you know what I'm saying?
That boy was realer than the bitch, man. I don't know how he fold him. He could have hit them with the sword, but he ain't sugarcoat. He told him what he told him. That was my brother, he broke. Gotta act like I don't know him. Don't call my phone no more. That nigga laughed at me in my face. Don't know what he on no more. I even asked him, was it true? He told me, nah, lil' bro. Nah, bitch, what you lying for? You had me crying, bro. What could have did that time, bro? Oh, you a witness now. The realest nigga that I knew, you done turned Mickey Mouse. Bro, I hope they got you in that room, you put that business out. I bet they gave your ass some food, said you was getting out. Now sit your dumb ass down. Bitch, I would've bonded you out. You could've stayed at my house. We would've figured it out. This is the easiest route. I wonder when he get it out. Who we gon' hang with now? Man, this nigga dangerous now. He might end up taking me out.
That's that nigga Von's favorite ad lib.
Boom, boom.
Roll them ain't gon' like how this sound. Cause bitch, you came up on the ground. You get hit with that take if you foul. Just be quiet, cause these niggas loud. Man, I don't know why he told him. That boy was realer than the bitch, man. I don't know how he fold him. He could've hit them with the sword, but he ain't sugarcoat. He told him what he told him. That was my brother, he broke. Gotta act like I don't know him. Don't call my phone no more. That nigga laughed at me in my face. Don't know what he on no more. I even asked him, was it true? He told me, nah, lil' bro. Nah, bitch, what you lying for? You had me crying, bro. What could have did that time, bro?
Damn. Clown ass nigga.
Hell yeah.
DJ
Biso is a bang. Y'all, that was the boy King Von.
Clown.
With
why he told.
Why he told. What y'all think about that?
The dealer gives you
first
a trade
of all, offer. Will you? You know what I'm saying? First of all, this was a goddamn story. This was a story. It was King Von. Y'all know the story time this thing. And second of all, don't be snitching, fam. You cannot be a snitch out here. Especially you ride with your homies, you ride with the squad. You cannot be snitching out here, bro. Don't do it. You know what I'm saying? No. Especially just to get up off some time. You know what I mean? Like, now I can understand if, really, I can't understand nothing about snitching. Yeah, don't be a snitch, bro. Like, straight up. But I thought I thought it was scripted well. I thought King Von told the story very well. You know, I thought he depicted it well with the visuals. You know what I'm saying? I thought it was a live video, man. I'm gonna have to get that thing off. Fizz eye on that thing, bro. On top of that.
Alright, so for me, I was gonna 1-5, 5 being the highest you can get. I gotta get a big old 5 too. It was live. You know what I'm saying? King Von always come with storytelling and it's a live stories and it's all relevant, you know what I'm saying, to a lot of our lives. And on this video, you know, they're talking about rats, tattletales, squealers, snitches, whatever you want to call them. You're lucky that guy didn't get popped, you know what I'm saying? Because that's, you know, another avenue that people take. That's like the ultimate betrayal, you know what I'm saying? And but yeah, you know, that's exactly what should have happened to XXX. That dude, I'm not even gonna say his name. That nigga not even work.
Oh, I was about to say, you can't say XXX because that's a real rapper.
I know who that is, but I'm not talking about him. I'm talking about somebody else. So, but yeah, you know what I'm saying? That shit is not tolerable, you know? That shit is not tolerated in the hood or anywhere, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'll give it a 5. It's a nice video. What do you think, T?
On a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the best, I get that thing a 5.2. Von always come with the stories and the short films to match. You dig me? It was dope. I like how he turned into a clown at the end. That was a really dope look. Transition. I was like, what is that on his hand? Like, I thought he was gonna turn into a rat. Right. It was great, but a clown is the same thing. You know what I'm saying? But just like I said earlier, this is exactly what should have happened. To snitch nine. But that is not what happened. And I don't know, clown shit. And like in the video, clown shit. But I knew he was gonna tell as soon as the police gave him a cigarette, cause that is the indication on First 48 when somebody finna get in there and snitch. The niggas always got a plate of Popeyes and a cigarette and a Coke. I'll be like, man, he finna snitch.
Sitting
boy.
In that small ass room, yep. With that metal ass table.
I saw only one time did I ever see like a real ass nigga on First 48, and it's not funny because of what he did, and like because he was on First 48, and obviously somebody got killed, but it's just like what he did after the fact was hilarious when they told him like somebody was killed. It was this dude named Catfish had got killed. And the police told him, like, Catfish is dead. And, boy, he already knew that, but he should have got an Oscar. He said, what? Catfish dead? He, like, almost fell out the chair. It was, like, crying and shit. He was like, I don't know what happened. Boom. Go to commercial, come back. Police find out he the one did the shit. They didn't let the man go home and everything. Damn. He didn't indicate nobody else. Police set him free, and come to find out, they look at the fucking store videotape. It was this nigga.
Damn.
Bruh, he literally got. Oh, they let the man go. They was like,
he was
"We sorry about your friend. Have a nice evening." They let the man go, fam.
The house,
the boy, he did the shit. I said, what?
He said, left the country, man.
I said, oh, yeah.
I'm a genius. I'm staying home tonight.
Boy, he got away with that. It was like it took them a couple days, too. It was like a couple days later when they find out he did.
So he probably was like, I'm good.
Yeah, he thought he was scot-free. Then, boom, they must have got a warrant for the video cameras at the store. And
his face was open.
He on the tape. He did the shit. Boy. And they was friends. He killed his friend. He was like, What? He like played the shock role.
Did he cry?
Boy, he cried. He knocked the chair over, everything. Nah, he like got up, like it was just news to him, and he did.
That's
some real shit though.
Boy, yeah. That's like cold blooded as fuck.
What's that movie, Juice? Right? That's what Tupac did. That yeah. That's what.
And he showed up to the funeral and tell the mama, "We gonna find out. We gonna find out who did this, he's nigga. Like,
you did it.
It was you.
If you knocked the chair over and shit, you do deserve it.
You're not coming to the funeral if you do that shit, man. I'm a hunch, man.
Boy. Dog, that shit. I was like, "What?" He was like, "Hey, what? No, no, I can't fit." Boy, they felt so bad. They was like, "Sorry about your friend.
Sorry.
You have a nice evening. I'm so sorry."
Man, we just brought you in here.
Let it go, fam. And he did the shit.
I forgot to tell y'all. That was a nice touch. At the beginning of the video with when they did the paid in full
scene. Oh yeah, for sure.
That was live. I thought they was gonna do the Mitch when he shot that shot. When he was like, man, double or nothing. You know what I'm talking about? And he paid that 5 racks over, but they ain't do that. But it was cool though.
I get why he kind of used that paid in full scene at the beginning, because you know
show they all homies.
That and how one snaked the other.
Oh yeah, it was Rico. Yeah.
Remember Rico ended up killing.
No, Rico killed
Mitch. I think that's still crazy that that's a real story. Like that movie is based on
true
events. That's crazy to me that all that stuff happened. But anyway, make sure you guys comment down below. Let us know what you think about this video and King Von video and about snitches. You know what I'm saying? How do you feel about Snitch now being back on top a little bit? People still messing with him. Him walking around.
Stop watching this video.
Him walking around freely. I don't think it's like, I think it's the media outlets, the urban media outlets feeding into his BS and giving him the attention that he wants. Like, if nobody was to report on him that he was out and doing all these stupid things, like fuck ass, what's his name, DJ Academics. I feel like DJ Academics is trash as fuck. He a hell of a dick rider, but what the fuck do I know?
No, you're right.
You got it.
I feel like him and, you know, all the other people who report on his shenanigans, if they just, like, stop, he would definitely fall. Because his audience is nothing but little-ass kids who really don't understand the shit, you know what I'm saying? And a bunch of cornball-ass niggas who's like, "What would you do if you was in that situation? Nigga, take my fucking lick, because obviously I'm in that situation because I did something wrong, right?" When you was a kid and you break something, you get in trouble, right? You don't tell that your brother also broke something else the days before.
Yeah.
Both of y'all getting a fucking whooping. So it's like, just take your lick for what it is. You did what you did.
What's that old saying? Death before dishonor?
For sure.
Dishonor.
If everybody was to put that nigga on goofy tongue,
he'd be done
for it, you know what I'm saying? But everybody likes to feed into it because niggas, "Oh, it's just the internet. I'm bored." Okay, well, all right. See what type of nigga you are.
That nigga be DJ X'd out.
All that. But them niggas really ain't from the hood, and neither are their fans, so they don't really understand the street code. You get me? But yeah. Anything else?
Don't be snitching.
Yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You dig me? You already know how that thing go over here on Rich Society TV.
How it go, though?
We ain't the gang. We ain't the squad. No. We that mob, and the mob do not like rats. Better ask Sammy the Bull. You dig me?